flat pack, a three piece suite. Come with me.
Right, before I get all the hate mail, this has been up for offers for 2 weeks and just nobody wanted it. It's oak, so it's obviously worth keeping the wood, so I'm going to keep the wood and scrap the rest. So no hate letters, I did try to give it away.
Fat people wear fucking rugby shirts. come on, why do fat people wear rugby shirts? Are we supposed to be like in the scrum or something? Strange, isn't it? Yeah, you feel comfortable in a rugby shirt. I got fucking hundreds of them. I must have been fat for a long time.